Sam. What are you up to?
Nothing, just getting rid of some old clothes.
Whoa, are you throwing all of these out?
Yeah, I don't really wear them anymore.
Okay, you gotta bring this to the Swap Not Shop on January 16 at the SRC.
Swap Not Shop? What's that?
It's a UCR event where you can bring your gently used clothes and then swap them out for someone else's. It's a really good chance to get some new clothes, accessories, or shoes without contributing to landfills.
Awesome, but what happens to the clothes that don't get donated at the end?
The UCR Recreation Department will donate them to Goodwill. So, save your clothes and show up to the SRC on January 16 from 4 to 7 p.m.
Ah, I get it. Swap, not shop. I'll be there.
I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Sam, and welcome to another episode of RecTV.
Winter quarter 2019.
Come chill with us at our first ever R Polar Plunge on February 13th. The R Polar Plunge is a life-affirming activity that will hype you up for the rest of the day, or just do it for the gram. Gather your friends, your Valentine, or even come alone and take the leap into the freezing cold spa, or donate 5 food items and get a really cool prize. This is a free event, and all items donated are given to our pantry. So join us February 13th at the SRC pool and take the R Polar Plunge.
Mark your calendars for our next outreach excursion trip to downtown Riverside on January 27.
We'll be biking together from campus to Fairmont Park, where we'll do our part to help clean up pollution.
And on our way back to campus, we'll stop for some coffee and hang out in beautiful downtown Riverside.
Register at recreation.ucr.edu. It's really that easy.
Also, be sure to join us on our OE Hangouts on January 23rd, February 7th, and March 6th.
Pick up a rec guide today and help make fit happen.
Are you ready for some football? Get hyped and register at imsports.ucr.edu today. We offer co-ed, men's, and women's flag football, as well as soccer, volleyball, and basketball this quarter. All games are officiated and there's no extra cost to play. Make sure you and your friends register by January 23rd. For more info on game schedules, you can download our UCR SRC app on the Apple or Google Play Store today. Sam, that was awesome. How long have you been rock climbing for?
Since I was a first year. I love the rush of climbing and belaying down.
Dude, I totally love climbing. We should do the Valentine climb together on the February 14th. It's free, and I can't think of a better partner than you.
Well, thanks for thinking of me. I'm so down to do the comp with you, but we need to practice because I have to win.
For sure. I'm ready to get started now.
This quarter, try something new. Take part in our restorative yoga clinic on January 22nd and 24th, or February 19th and 21st. This slow-paced form of yoga is free to all UCR students. So restore and rejuvenate your mind and body with us this year.
And if you're interested in trying something new, you can try our new boxing area in SRC South. You heard right. We're setting up boxing equipment on the second floor of SRC South. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter for more information.
Also, be sure to pick up a rec guide at the SRC front counter. Fitwell offers free group fitness classes as well as personal training services.
We look forward to seeing you make fit happen at the UCR SRC today. It's a new year, so let's start things right with a meal prep class.
That's right, Steph. On January 8th, the Cooking Well is offering a free class on meal prep.
And on February 6th, you won't want to miss our Valentine's Dinner for Two cooking demo.
These demos are free to all UCR students, but you have to reserve your spot at the front counter.
Walk-ins are welcome, but only if space is available. Be sure to pick up a rec guide and register today.
Oh my gosh, winter quarter at the SRC is going to be so awesome.
Oh, for sure. I can't wait to give all my friends a copy of the rec guide.
Well, thanks for watching this episode of RecTV.
We hope to see you around at the UCR Student Rec Center.
Where everyone cares about fun, fitness, and health.
Sam, that was so...
We'll be biking from campus to Fairmont Park and... I'm so sorry.